Hello there. Today we're going to talk about the COVID-19 mutations. I would like to start by asking the question, are you worried about the COVID-19 mutations? If so, please do not panic and watch this message till the end. Here is what's known about the coronavirus mutations. 1. Is the new variant more contagious? Yes, it is. The virus has mutated to change its spike proteins on its surface. It increases the ability of the virus to cling onto and enter human cells. 2. Is it more likely to be fatal or causes serious illness? No. At the moment, there is no evidence suggesting the new virus strain is linked to more severe disease form of the virus. 3. Is it more likely to make the vaccines not work? No, but just like we have different flu vaccines injections every year, we might need to update the strain we use for COVID-19 vaccine on a regular basis. This is to ensure that our vaccines will have high efficacy rates. So, are you still worried about the new mutated strains? 1. It doesn't mean vaccines won't work. Vaccines produce a range of antibodies against many regions of the spike proteins. It's unlikely a single change would make the vaccines less effective. However, more mutations over several months or years could mean the current vaccines become less effective rather than ineffective. 2. It's possible that the mutations might make the virus an easier target for the vaccines, and that's good news. 3. All viruses mutate when they replicate, and most mutations do not change a thing. 4. COVID mutates at a half the speed of influenza and a quarter of the speed of HIV. 5. There are 12,000 mutations in the COVID genome worldwide, so there's no need to worry whatsoever. So do not worry about the mutations. Leave your comments, feedback, like, and share with your friends. Thank you.